वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल डिजिटल स्प्राउट। डियर व्यूअर्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू अनबॉक्स दिस प्रेस्टीज डिलक्स अल्फा सॉच प्रेशर कुकर व्हिच हैज सो मेनी इंटेलिजेंट फीचर्स एंड सैलिएंट फीचर्स। सो वन बाय वन आई विल डिस्कस विद यू। सो दिस इज द बॉक्स पैक। यू कैन सी इट इज मेड अप ऑफ 304 ग्रेड स्टेनलेस स्टील एंड इट इज ऑल्सो रिटन हियर सम इंटरेस्टिंग फीचर्स ऑफ दिस प्रेशर कुकर। यूनिक डीप लीड, यूनिक अल्फा बेस, यूनिक प्रेशर इंडिकेटर, ड्यूरेबल हैंडल्स एंड कंट्रोल्ड गैसकेट रिलीज सिस्टम एंड ऑल्सो इट इज रिटन हियर इट इज पेटेंटेड प्रोडक्ट। सो दिस अदर कंपनी कैन नॉट कॉपी दिस टाइप ऑफ टेक्नोलॉजी फ्रॉम द प्रेस्टीज, दैट्स व्हाई इट इज पेटेंटेड प्रोडक्ट, इट इज रिटन हियर। सो नाउ विदाउट वेस्टिंग टाइम वी विल जस्ट ओपन द बॉक्स पैक एंड शो यू ऑल द एवरीथिंग। Now we can see here price of the product on the top of the box pack. It is written 3110 rupees, but actually end of the video I will tell you the exact deal price of this pressure cooker. Now you can see here, this is the lid of the pressure cooker. So keeping this lid aside, I'll show you later. So this is the main pressure cooker. So this is 5.5 liter. I will show you after some time. Now let us see what is left behind in the box pack. So here you can see there is a plate and one gasket system. I am opening this box pack. So this plate and one manual of this pressure cooker and this one, you know, gasket system. So first of all, we'll go to the main pressure cooker. Volume of the pressure cooker is 5.5 liter. Generally, for the other company's pressure cooker, you can find the volume as 3, 5, and 7 liter or 6.5 liter. But here you can see this is 5.5 liter, which is fits for the nuclear family of 4 to 5 members. Now we can see this is inside the pressure cooker, and this is, I have told you, this is made up of stainless steel, which is 304 grade the company claimed. And you can see here, this is the handle, is made up of some good quality plastic for holding the pressure cooker. There is a option here, you can see this one, you can see this is the lid. So unique lid the company has provided. You can see here, this one is a gasket system. So all the pressure cooker is, it has a gasket system like that. So now you can see here, this gasket system has a branding is written on the top of this Prestige, and it will fit here. And this one is a safety valve, and this one is very unique. You can see here, this is a pressure gauge. So ultimately, when the pressure cooker is working, it will be in working condition. So this portion will be elevated. You can see here, I'm just showing you, this one will be elevated. So when it will be in a down position, ultimately you can understand the pressure inside the pressure cooker will be now normal and you can open it. Inside the lid, you can see here. So this is the neoprene rubber. You can, one important thing for this pressure cooker, this is a deep lid system. So if any messy water, when it is already in a working condition, if starchy water will come out from this gasket system, so ultimately that will be stored here. So it will not wet your gas burner, or it will not spill down or run down, or you know, dripping down gas or burner system. This is also written in the ISI mark here. So you can see this is a outer lid system, so you can just clean the pressure cooker very well from outside. You can also cook anything opening this outer lid also, you can see here. And if you go at the base of this pressure cooker, you can see here this is a unique alpha base. So generally all pressure cooker are not like that, so you know there is a heavy base is just pasted here for unique heat distribution. So when this type of pressure cooker will take heat from the burner, ultimately the heat will be distributed uniformly at the base of this pressure cooker. So
at the bottom of the pressure cooker it is written Prestige Deluxe Alpha Swatch pressure cooker, and it is 5.5 liter of capacity.
So this pressure cooker, actually the base is compatible with different type of source of heat like gas, induction and hot plate. Stainless steel plate like thing is given. So this is used for the separator, I think, and it also you can use when it is very hot and keep this pressure cooker or any place, then you can use this thing. Close the lid in this way, you can see here. Yes, this way you can close the lid and open the lid this way. Yes, this one it is you have to just practice first time, then it will be easy for you, and it can be done very easily. You can see here once again, you can see here once again this way. Okay, ultimately this pressure cooker is really unique. I have told you it has a 10 years warranty. It is written on the box pack, you can see here it is written 10 year warranty, this one 10 year warranty of this product, and really unique product I have told you. So without any hesitation you can go for it. It is 5.5 liter and unique alpha base I have told you, which is compatible with the induction, gas and hot plate. And this is a unique spillage system, control system, you can see here, deep lid system, and there is a pressure indicator which is also unique, and it is made up of stainless steel, which is good for your health, cooking food, that is 304 grade. The Prestige company is a popular company, you know, which is branded company, and Prestige has claimed that it is a 304 grade stainless steel. So without any hesitation you go for it. Thank you for watching my video. If you think video is helpful to you, don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe my channel for next upcoming videos. Thank you.